Hey guys, ENMC here, and as you can see, I kept my word. I decided to start here, rather than right where we were a few minutes ago, and here we go. Oh, sorry about that, I was caught up playing. Yeah, they do have to explain to him, talk to him about Princess Peach's email.
Thank you.
sorry, I freeze for a second. Sparkling vampires and a purple unicorn. Sorry. Alicorn. I keep forgetting that happened. Granted, there are some MLP fans who want to forget that happened too, but I'm not one of them. If it happens, it happens. As much as you would like for something to not be canon, you can't have it not be canon. That's what I'm saying to myself about some things. Okay, according to this, there seems to be a pipe. Oops, let me close Chrome. It's slowing down the capture. For some reason. If you get stuck for any reason, just come back and see me again, okay? Okay, we have to go there with Yoshi. Okay, I got an email. Let's see what the email is. That's for Koops, not me. Should have realized that's for Koops, it's not for me. Okay, let's keep going. Just gotta go to the west side of town. On the dark side of town. I think that's an actual song, I just don't remember where I heard that. And there's Loogie again. Not gonna talk to him, though. Thank you. Yoshi out. Ah, frick. You know something? Yeah, that works. Star piece over there, you were absolutely correct. Why else would I be going back there? In fact, before I go back to Twilight Town, before I finally go to Twilight Town, from Animal Crossing. Yes. Glory. There's still gonna be, don't worry, there's still gonna be other star shine sprites. before, there is going to be a fourth part of this, I guess, four post-chapter things, because of how, I know, because I just noticed the time in the video, it's 17:20. That's what I get for, taking a trip to get some water. Wait, speaking of which... Okay, there we go. Oops, screwed up that. This is a little location I want to show you guys. Go out this door. Welcome to the bad shop, everybody. Happy Flower, Ice Smash, Power Jump. Thank you. Upgraded, I forgot. Anyway, we head back to the professor and... Professor, we found the pipe that leads to Twilight Town. But it didn't work. It just pushes you right back out. We can't get through.
What? You can't get through the pipe, you say? How odd.
I'm afraid I haven't the foggiest idea of what you should do. Ding! Ding! Oh, of course! I've heard that a fellow from Twilight Town lives here in Rogueport. If anybody knows how to get through the pipe, it'll be him. His name was, dang, what was it? Ah, yes, the lover of dark places, Darkly. I've seen him loitering right here in this part of the town in the past. Look for Darkly. Before we get Darkly and go to Twilight Town,